Hello there, Homer.
Hello, Jethro.
Hey, you sure look down in the mouth today.
Well, life's a funny thing, and you take the good with the bad.
Yeah.
And bad luck's about all that I've ever had.
I know, I've been with you.
I do the best I can, and goodness knows I've tried. But you know what?
What?
2 weeks ago, my rich uncle died.
Oh, that's bad.
Oh, no, that's good.
Well, how come?
Well, the old boy, he always thought that I was the stuff.
You had him fooled.
Anything for me, why, he just couldn't do enough.
Me neither.
Well, I guess he knowed that I was down on my luck.
Yeah.
Cause in his will, he left me $50,000.
Hey, that's good.
Oh, no, that's bad.
Well, how come?
Well, then along comes a man in a big high-top hat. He said, boy, I'm your Uncle Sam, and I want part of that.
You're going to get it, too.
Yeah, when I finished paying that government man, all I had left was $25,000.
Hey, that's bad.
Oh, no, that's good.
Well, how come?
Well, I bought me an airplane and learned how to fly.
That's the best way.
And then one day I fell out and I went tumbling through the sky.
Look out.
And I thought for sure I was going to break my back. But right down under me was a great big haystack.
Hey, that's good.
Oh, no, that's bad.
Well, how come?
Well, I got closer, and I could plainly see a big pitchfork. It was aimed right straight at me.
Yeah.
Now, Jethro, this may sound strange to you, but I missed that fork and the haystack, too.
Hey, that's bad.
Oh, no, that's good.
How come that's good?
Well, I hit the ground kasloochy and I bounced up and down.
Like a yo-yo.
Then the ambulance come and it took me to town.
Uh-oh.
My condition, it went from bad to worse. Then all at once, I took a turn for the nurse.
Hey, that's good.
Oh, no, that's bad.
How come that's bad?
Well, I fell in love with this here pretty little miss.
Yeah.
But my wife caught me right in the middle of a kiss.
Oh, that is bad.
Now, she didn't want any part of this here drama, so she packed her clothes and she went back home to Mama.
Hey, that's good.
What'd you say?
I said that's good.
You dad burned right, that's good. Boy, I was glad to get rid of her, I'll tell you.